How to thread a needle and to make a knot. You will need a needle and a thread. Hold the needle with your less dominant hand. Hold the thread with your dominant hand. Put the thread through the eye of the needle. Cut the thread with a pair of scissors. Make a knot at the end of the thread. You are now ready to sew.